set the notification bell also so you will get notification of my latest video. So, as I have shown you that I was making a crop that was like how to make explosion blocks. In my previous video, I showed you how to make the base of the explosion box and some other things, but today I'll show you how I decorated my explosion box. So yeah, in the previous video I told you guys that you can decorate your explosion box in any way you like. You can make flowers and stick it on the flowers, like stick flowers. You can use glitter sheet and stickers and many other materials that you like. So yeah, I have completed finally, and I have, as you know, I told you guys that I will show you. So now I'm going to show you inside and outside of explosion box. And if you don't know how to make it, check out my previous video. It's really helpful for you. So yeah, and check it out, and please consider subscribing to my channel for my effort. Okay, so this is basically my explosion box. It's a little bit tape. I stick it with tape because it's not sticking it with glue. That's why I recommend you to use tape. And as you can see, there's a bow over here that I showed you how to make this in the previous video. And this is the flower, pop of flower. You can see, I will show you if you want me to tell you a tutorial of this, how to make this flower. So you're right in the comment section below, and as you know, comment sections are off. So here you can I ask you questions related to my channel, like related to me, related to my craft, any measurements. You can write it on Facebook. My Facebook is Hadia's Money, and you can check out my Instagram. Okay, so here, as I open the box. And let's give you a review. As I told you guys, my box is of 2-layer. You can make it 2-layer, 4-layer, 1-layer, or 3-layer box. But I made it 2-layer and it's a box. So as we open the box, I'll take out the box for now. I stick it with the tape so I can take it out. As you can see, so this is a really cool explosion box. I stick it the pictures because I really want to stick the pictures, and this is a second layer of white, and this is a green glitter sheet I stick. This is the first layer. I just print out the pictures on glossary paper and just stick it because I want to. Because I have an idea to stick the pictures because it's really cool. Because I'm making a birthday explosion box. Like, 23, on 23 March, it's my mom's birthday, and I am making, like, it's 22 March, and when it's 12 o'clock, it will be the new day will be started. So yeah, I'm going to be wishing it, and every birthday on each and every family member's birthday, I change my way to make the card. Like, sometimes I make cards, sometimes I make explosion block. This is my first time making explosion block, and it took a long time. So yeah, these are the pictures. Like, this is my mom, this is my mom, and this is me. Yeah, that's a picture. And my second layers contain a real cool tulip flower. And if you want me to make this, write in the Facebook, write on the Facebook or Instagram. I will really check it. And I wrote it, be smart. And here I stick the heart and wrote it, love. Oh my god, this fall. It's rape. And here I made a happy face and it's say, be sweet. And here it says, be simple. Actually, I made a quid with my own mind, that is be sweet, be smart, and be be simple. Having is good, losing is bad. I also made that one. But I didn't copy anybody, so don't try to say that. But don't say that I copied, but I made these two by myself. And I have some more in my diary. Okay? So that is inside of a box. Let's talk about this. So in this box, there's a green thing you can see. This called like popped. That's why it shape looks like that. There's a pop-up thingy. There's a message. You can see there's some messages. You can write any quiz, birthday quiz you want to, or your own quiz. You can check it from internet. But I've written my own quiz and some of them from internet for my help. So yeah, that's all my video is about that explosion box. So hope you enjoyed. Please do like, share, subscribe to my channel and click the like button. So let me know how many of you like that craft. Please click the like button and please, it's my small request, please click the subscribe button because I really need supporters. And most of the people subscribe to my channel, I will make really cool crafts for you guys, okay? So yeah, take care, bye-bye, and see you in my next video.